Class 6 Measurements Part 3. I'm sure watching our videos, Class 6 Measurements Part 1 and 2, you would have got an idea about the different fundamental physical quantities and about length, one of the 7 fundamental quantities. In this video, we shall learn how to measure the lengths of various objects, both regular and irregular. To measure the length of a pencil. Let us see how to measure the length of the given pencil. We shall use a scale as the measuring tool to measure its length. Step 1. Take the pencil and make its tip coincide with the zero marking on the scale. The scale has markings of centimeter and millimeter. We see that each centimeter is divided into 10 millimeters. Step 2. Count the number of centimeter till the end of the pencil. The pencil must be kept parallel to the scale. In the figure, we see that the end of the pencil coincides with the 14 centimeter mark on the scale. So the length of the pencil is 14 centimeter. In this picture, we see that the head of the nail coincides with 0 cm and the tip of the nail coincides with the 5th millimeter division after the 5 cm marking. So the length of the nail is 5 cm and 5 mm or 5.5 cm or 55 mm. In the next picture, we see that the bottom of the pencil coincides with the zero and the tip of the pencil coincides with the 9th division after the 9 centimeter marking. So the length of the pencil is 9.9 centimeter or 99 millimeters. Hope you have understood clearly how to measure a regular length. Shall we know about the methods of measuring irregular lengths in our next video? Thank you for watching. Please like, share, subscribe, and click the bell icon.